the Ginkgo. It's also very windy today, so leaves are dropping.